The MMO3000MH is an ultra-low, four-section electric profiling bed that includes specific safety adaptations designed for acute and long-term mental health environments. The bed offers a range of articulating functions via an easy-to-use infrared wireless handset, removing the need for a cable and its associated ligature risks. The infrared sensor on the bed is located at the head end. To articulate the bed, the sensor on the handset must point to the sensor on the bed without any obstructions. The 3000MH can be configured for use in single and twin-bedded rooms. To further mitigate ligature risk, the power cord is quick and simple to remove, whilst the cables within the bed are concealed under fixed sleep deck panels. Additionally, a filler section at head end completely blocks access to the underside of the bed when the backrest is flat, minimizing injury risks. The standard bed model has a low height of 19 cm and 75 mm casters. However, alternative caster configurations are available depending on the care environment needs. When positioning the 3000MH at its lowest height, it initially stops at 21 cm. This gives the opportunity to ensure there are no obstructions before safely lowering the bed to its ultra-low height of 19 cm from the floor. The bed's ultra-low height provides patients with an optimum height for safe mobilization, crucially with their feet flat on the floor. At the bed's lowest height, the side panels are in direct contact with the floor, preventing access and therefore entrapment risks underneath the bed. The solid side panels, plus the head and footboards, are fixed in place so they can't be removed to cause harm, with their smooth design helping to reduce injury risk. Alternatively, the 3000MH can be fitted with removable three-quarter length folding side rails, depending on the care environment needs. At its highest height, the 3000MH platform is 81 centimeters. In conjunction with a mattress, this delivers a safe and strain-free environment to carry out in-bed procedures, as well as an appropriate height for maneuvering, overall helping to minimize back injury, sickness, and stress for staff. To transport the 3000MH bed, locate the brake pedal at the foot end of the bed. Lift to automatically enter steer mode, allowing for easy maneuverability and reducing the push and pull forces required. To move the bed laterally, lift the steer pedal at the head end. Remember to lower the steer and brake pedals when the bed is stationary. The MMO3000MH offers a unique auto-contour function, accommodating for growth in the patient's spine. This helps to prevent migration down the bed, protecting the sacrum, heels, and shoulders against tissue damage. The backrest automatically pauses at 30 and 45 degrees when raising to aid effective and safe patient positioning. It also reduces the manual handling required to retain patient positioning. A cardiac chair is achieved by just continuing to press the auto contour button for ease of use. In the event of an emergency, bilateral CPR handles are located at the head end to lower the backrest safely and quickly. The MMO3000MH comes with these benefits as standard, helping to deliver improved patient outcomes. For more information, visit medstrom.com.